I would want, my father has been insisting, no, that I use Estrada kasi feeling niya yung mga nasa rural area, especially sa mountain areas in the countryside, hindi alam yung ehersito. So, sabi ko yung last survey before filing, I will use Estrada, so makikita natin kung ano yung effect. And I think it was a big boost, no, from number 9, number 7, I went up to number 4, number 3. So, definitely the Estrada factor is a big factor for that surge. I hope that the COMELEC would allow me to use Ejercito Estrada because hindi naman yung alias na. Everybody knows my father is President Estrada, but I'm known as JB, so wala naman sigurong ano doon, mapagka, wala namang makaka-dispute doon.
My problem in 2007, that wasn't even a nickname. It was actually my real name. And wala namang Peter sa pangalan ni Joselito Cayetano, pero nilagay niya Peter dahil maraming may kilala sa akin ng either Peter Alan, Alan Peter, or Peter, no? So, the time of my dad, nakilala kasi siya as a media personality and lawyer as kumpanyero, no? So, my sister and I guested there, use kumpanyero, kumpanyera, no? So, you usually put nicknames, for example, President Erap, di ba? People have an affinity or an endearment with the nickname, eh, Erap, no? So, in my case, I'm really more known for my either my last name or my first name, except that tinarget talaga ako nung first couple nung 2007. So I'm hoping through the automation na-solve itong problema na ito. Meaning, even if limang Cayetano ang tumakbo, and even if wag lang eksakto pareho yung pangalan.